the Zelda DLC. It's been a couple of days since I hopped in here. I don't remember if I set everything up before I came in here. But I'm pretty sure I have all my equipment and did all my leveling and stuff like that before I stopped last time. I got some sort of gas. Stinky now. I don't know if I should be breaking all those crates. I don't know what the status effect does. This is different. I'll talk to you later. Ow. Dama up there, that's useful to know. Golly. That one was being stubborn. Yep, this goes back to here. So I found one of the ways back to the main area within the level. I guess I should be looking for some of these downfalls. Okay. I fully explored all that. I'm gonna stop by here real quick. This was the way. Yes. Thank you. Oh, that was another one of those. I thought that was dung beetle or dung roll. Cut it a little close there. Oh, wow. I can probably just block that shockwave. Maybe. I don't know. Oh. I figure out what that status effect does.
Come on.
Whoa. Weird slowdown there. That's annoying. There we go. Okay. God, that was sloppy. Killing that enemy at least opened up this way for me. Okay. So that's probably the way onward, maybe? I don't know. God. Oh. Jeez. Okay, that's gonna make this much simpler. This level's actually kind of hard. It's been a while since I've actually been in a hard level in this game. New Warrior of the West home. So that's what was over here. No, like, hidden wall or anything, right? Okay. Wait for the status to fade, and then I need to heal myself. What? Mistimed it. Ah, this is why this path existed. Kodama. Hey, I'm outside. Okay. He's gonna get up right in the same spot. Oh. I did not think there would be a boss right here. Ow. Okay, let me up. I didn't roll. And That was it.
Hey, you're not the one who's at fault here.
それがし、あやかしには歯が立たぬ。ニカブシとて同じことじゃ。ここは貴殿だけが頼りじゃ。
Okay, so that wasn't like an actual boss. That's where I came in at. Is there not? There's this store. Dung balls. Sloppy in this encounter right now. I got an elixir back. Thank you. Wishing I could just slide down the ladders. I couldn't break the pot. Okay. Okay. Everything. I found multiple elixirs out of all the garbage on the floors here. music plays as I smash all sorts of random garbage. Second I aggroed that second dude, I was in a terrible situation. That seemed like the best way to bail myself out. Not 100% sure if it was, but it worked. Super diligent about dung balls. Alliteration. Diligent about dung balls. Yeah, I'm not finding like any. That answers one of the questions about one of the routes. What about here?
Yeah.
I think the main, I see the main purpose of this route is to open this door. I don't know if I should have entered this area yet. Okay. That was easy. I used a little too many elixirs, but I wanted to make sure I got that after using up the living weapon on the first run.
Huh?
is Sersha.
This spirit is a remarkable servant.
やはり高貴な姫らしいな。あんたが代わりに人質になれば、この女の命は助けよう。わしには待つべきことが。そもそも女を死にする者の言うことなど信じられんわ。こいつがどうなってもいいのか。
Come on!
What?
そう言うと思ってたわ。私に価値なんてないの。
I'm not sure what that did. I mean, I guess her hands are tied, so she wouldn't have been able to swim, maybe. Kick her feet. Warrior of the East armor set, eh? Okay. It's only an increase of 2. Just got a new one of those. Expensive.
Anjin no kuni ni wa donna katana ga aru no? Mata dozo.
Okay, I'm gonna head on to this mission here in just a second.